Happy Onam guys, hope you had a delicious spread today. I'm sharing three different types of recipes today from my delicious thali. First is the raw papaya paisam or kheer, and for that the ingredients required are, you need to take one medium sized raw papaya which has to be slight ripe, and you need to grate it finely, and you have to soak sabudana for 2 hours. Then in a pan you need to put 1 tablespoon ghee and roast your chopped coconut, and in the same pan you need to roast your dry fruits as well. Once the dry fruits is roasted, you can remove it, and in the same pan you can roast your grated papaya for some time, and then in a big pan just put your grated papaya, sabudana and little water and cook for some time. Then put melted jaggery and keep stirring it for some time, and before it becomes thick just put 1 teaspoon each of elaichi powder, your dry ginger powder, your roasted jeera powder and a pinch of salt, and keep stirring till it becomes little thick. Once it becomes thick, you need to switch off the gas and put your boiled milk, and finally you can put your roasted dry fruits for the garnish, and your delicious raw papaya paisam or kheer is ready. Hope you all enjoyed the video. Thank you.